Alright, I have to redo it again, guys. Video got fucked up. Here's your first glimpse. As you can tell, I'm already not in a good mood. Here's your first glimpse of me doing the Blink 182 song I told you guys about. What's my age again? So I had to dig out the pictures for you guys to make it fun. Anyhow, Blink 182. Never been a huge fan, but I sure love their songs. Josie, Adam's Song, Damn It, and What's My Age Again. So here we got, that's Tom DeLonge, the guitarist. Fucking badass. Song proves it. It's fast as fuck and technical. Power pop, punk pop. Tom DeLonge, that's that guy. This is Mark Hoppus, bass player. He's great on the song. This song would be nothing without the bass line. And so here's the glimpse. I'm going to be sloppy as hell, as you all know. It's going to take a while to learn this song. Got to do Diamond Daryl Shock and Awe warm-ups again. Got to stretch the fingers. All that fun stuff. So here's your sample riff. It's brilliant. It's a brilliantly written riff. That's the riff. Now, this is a bootleg version of it. He makes the song infinitely harder. He does that riff and then throws in two extra notes and he drones them, meaning that he's playing two root notes at the same time. Hard as hell to do. I tried to do this 2 years back when Sting, I was really loving Sting's Christmas album. He's the master of the drone. It's a hard technique and I love it. This guy, Tom DeLonge, uses that. So, you know, punk rock, I swear, gets a bad name. It's good music. It's fun. Everything music should be. So, you know what I mean? It's a great song. Anyhow. So, here's your chorus. So, it's power chorus. It's one of the best power choruses ever. So, you got... Not hard at all, but that's punk rock, you know? Punk rock is basic. Bar chords. You know, it's a two-minute song. You know, and what those guys did in 2 minutes, it's brilliant. It's got a riff. It's got a power chorus. It's got an outro. It's got a solo. 2 minutes long. You don't know how hard that is to do. Me and Billy, we tried to do that. We tried to write a song that had all those parts included in a short package. And it's hard. It takes skills. And so me learning it now, I have much more appreciation for Blink 182. So here we go. It's fired up. There's your riff. Starts right in with the riff. I already lost it. He's a good guitarist, hands down. Okay, fuck the solo. This is all new to me. Okay, we're back in. Best, one of the best. Okay, now riff. Go. Yeah, right there. Anyhow, that's it. Blink 182. I love these guys even more now. Very talented dudes. No wonder why they're legends now. They deserve it. They wrote good songs. Short, punk pop, power pop, punk pop. Good stuff. There you are. Thank you.